Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of IoT on Raspberry Pi. So in this episode we are going to write a very basic Python code to blink an LED. So before going that, let me show you the hardware connection which I have done in the Raspberry Pi. So I'm using Raspberry Pi 3 model B, and you can see that I have connected this LED via the resistor, and I've connected this to the GPIO 18 pin. I've connected another side of the LED to the ground. So we'll be programming this GPIO 18 and then we'll blink the LED using this 18 pin. So now let's open the terminal of the Raspberry Pi and let's create a Python code. I'll name it as gpio.py. Okay, now let's start by importing the RPI library. And let's import time. Now first of all we need to set the mode of the GPIO library, so we'll use it as gpio.bcm, and then we need to set up the pin as out or in, so we'll set it as out because we are going to use that output. Now let's use a while loop and simply make the pin high. Let's print a message that LED is on, and let's add a delay of let's say 3 seconds. Now again let's make that LED off, and then let's print the message that LED is off, and then again add a delay of 3 seconds. So this is a very basic Python code for blinking a GPIO, blinking an LED in Raspberry Pi. Let's close this, save this and close this. Okay guys, so as you can see this is the hardware setup and I have connected the LED to the Raspberry Pi. So now let's go ahead and start our code which we have written. So as you can see our LED is blinking and the message is also displayed, LED is on, and then with the delay of 3 seconds LED is off. So this is all about how you can simply write a basic Python code to blink your LED in Raspberry Pi. So in the next videos what we'll do is we'll first set up our online platform for storing all this status of the LED, and then we'll edit this code to send data to that particular platform. So I guess that's all for this video. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.